TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Monday, 30 minutes in the trading day. Hope everyone had a great Father's Day out there on Sunday. We start off Monday trading, markets in positive territory. Dow Jones positive by just 11 points, trading at 26,100. You get the S&Ps right now positive by 5 points, trading at 28.91. NASDAQ leading the way, up a solid 54 points or 0.7%, trading at 78.51. And Russell with some positive territory as well, up about 6 points or about 0.4%, trading 15.28. As we start off the week of Monday trading, we got the Fed coming up this week. Market sentiment, no rate hikes this month. Should be interesting to see what that statement has to say. Market really expecting rate hikes July and even possibly September on top of a second hike. We jump over to the VIX this morning for the volatility index. We hit a low of 15.21 on Friday, opening up the trading week 15.65. Start things off, let's jump over to the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow, currently trading 26,121. We were in negative territory briefly right after the open of 26,065 being the low, up a solid 50 or 60 points from that level. NASDAQ 100, the leader, quite a different chart. We charge higher right from the opening bell. We trade from 75.19. We climb above 75.70 briefly, trading 75.64. S&P's 28.97 currently. We're a few points lower right after the opening bell. Crude oil, 52.44, trading lower for most of the early session. We reach a low at about 7 a.m. this morning, just above $52. Gold contract catching a bid, quite a little seesaw action. We trade from last night at 1346. We trade down almost $10 to 1336 and right back $10. We're trading 1344 and the euro US dollar trading 1.1240. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, Fed week, we get a decision Wednesday. We'll see what they have to say, whether they drop that word patient, all but market really expecting no rate hike, but they are expecting one coming down the line. We got Disney getting a downgrade as their valuations might be getting a little bit high. And we got a deal with Pfizer, bolstering its cancer portfolio with a $10.64 billion deal for Array. And to see how that is hitting Pfizer this morning, PFE down about 0.8%. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom, live programming all day at TFNN. Have a great Monday.